quit tipping your pitches. You might as well just tell the other team, hey, we're throwing a fastball inside. Hey, we're throwing a curveball. Now, this is why your stance is tipping pitches. One, only going single knee on fastballs. Two, your hips are down on a fastball, but up and on off speed. Three, if you set up too early, it tips the location. Four, the only time you move inside is when you call a fastball. And five, your feet wide are tipping the off speed. Tag a catcher so they